And Sissy had a baby, his name was Teeny Tim. She put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap. He tried to eat the bathtub, but it wouldn't get out of his throat. Miss Sissy called the doctor, Miss Sissy called the nurse, Miss Sissy called the lady with the alligator purse. In came the doctor, in came the nurse, in came the lady with the alligator purse. Mumps, said the doctor, measles, said the nurse. Nonsense, said the lady with the alligator purse. Penicillin, said the doctor. Castor oil, said the nurse. Pizza, said the lady with the alligator purse. Out went the doctor.